atmosphere, and just isn't as good. So it's kind of what we're seeing here, would you say?
Right, yeah, so we have, you know, the storm in Mustang, and then you have the one to the south, so, you know, really, it's in the worst position it could be in as far as trying to get good inflow. So good, that's good. But that's why that Chickasaw storm is a little more concerning, because it's the same environment, and that storm has not really got a lot to compete with right now.
Yeah, and really, the whole reason why that is important is because the fact that our forecast has been very conditional with our storms today. There was a potential for still have some rotation there. It is kind of increasing here once again, so we're not gonna go off of this storm here just yet. I'm gonna pop over to Mike Stream real fast just to kind of see where he's at. So I'm assuming he's probably moving back up through I-35. I'm not sure if we have Mike on or not.
Yeah, Mike, if you can hear us, just you got your shot up right now. Just kind of let us know what your plan is if you're still trying to.